What happened? I thought you were gonna kill yourself.
I tried.
This is the moment you realize something inside you is broken, and it can never be fixed.
Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. The sun in the sky has a smile on his face. And
wish I could tell you back into a stranger.
That's it, isn't it? I'm your naive little friend whose sad little life makes you feel better about yourself. Well, you're absolutely spot on there. I haven't got a single clue about anything.
And then he put his hand on my shoulder for a second. He didn't even squeeze it, he just, like, rested his hand on top of my shoulder. And I was just thinking, how could he not hate me? How could this guy not hate me?
I don't feel anything.
I'm serious, I can't feel anything.
Hit me.
Suddenly, you realize you'll never have the good relationship you wanted. And as long as they were alive, even though you'd never admit it, part of you, the stupidest goddamn part of you, was still holding on to that chance.
Wow, I'm so proud of you. You're doing amazing. Amazing!
To make some friends, almost killed myself instead. Oh no,
don't want to die. I don't want to disappear. I hate this. I hate boys. I hate my father and my mother. I hate everyone. Nobody cares about me. Nobody stays with me. So I don't want to depend on anybody. But I hate it at the same time. It's a pain. I don't want to be alone.